Welcome! RunwayML introduced the highly anticipated image-to-video function in a Gen-3 edition just a few hours ago. Here at AI Filmmaking Academy, we are still recovering from the initial shock after nervously putting it into the test. Is it amazing or disappointing? Well, stay with us and you will see for yourself. We have tested the image-to-video function, where you need to upload an image that forms the initial frame, fill the prompt field with your requests regarding camera movements, type of shots, etc., and Runway will animate it for you, offering 5 or 10 seconds long scenes. Okay, it's high time to see if it is any good. We purposely chose to animate a few challenging scenes. The initial frames were created in Midjourney. Here are the results. Now, let's compare Runway Gen-3's image-to-video function with Kling AI, a fresh competitor in the race. The initial frames we uploaded were the same as were the prompts. Let's see again what the results are. Two technical aspects are worth mentioning. First of all, Runway is fast, very fast. Generating the animation from the uploaded image takes significantly less time than when using, for example, Kling AI. Secondly, whatever requests you have concerning the camera movement or camera angle, there are no brush or camera movement sliders or knobs to play with. Everything needs to be included in the written prompt. The verdict. Honestly, we are quite blown away 100% by the quality of animation offered by Runway Gen-3's image-to-video function. And to save us time and money, Runway hits the mark in most cases on the first attempt. Well, is it then the ultimate AI filmmaker's tool? Is the race over finally and we have the winner? No, by no means, no. Runway Gen-3 also makes mistakes and has issues with the types of action and movement we asked it to produce. But we can see the sweat emerging from the competition engineers' foreheads as we speak, and lots of it. The bar has been raised significantly. So, the race is still on. Get your popcorn and wait for the competitors' reaction. It ain't over till it's over. See you in the next video.